because sometimes people think, well, there's a leaf guard on there. It's going to prevent the water from flowing down, and it's going to freeze up. It's just not the case. If you have an ice problem, either the ice is going to start building up from the bottom of the eaves trough and work its way up, or it's going to start from there and work its way up. So whether there's a leaf guard or not is not really any matter in regards to a ice dam.